We do this little thing here by playing the root chord, sliding from 11th fret to 12th. Okay, now let's play the song.